And then we've got some street semis and hot semis later on. And they're ready to go pull it. First. Two semis like Tim Devin on a John Deere 6630. Now, if you look at this tractor, I don't believe this tractor came from the factory with the V8 sitting in it. Truck looking 6030 John Deere. If he's going down the track, you'll see that weight box coming up on the rails. And a little bit of weight will start carrying that V8. Start dying down a little bit. There it is.
WWPTV. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe.